Fluids are substances where particles are free to flow. Gases, such as air, and liquids, such as water, are fluids. In order to understand more about wind, we need to study more properties of fluids. We're going to spend some time looking at liquids as a model of these fluid properties, because it's much easier to see liquids than it is to see gases.